So I see like every single YouTuber doing this right now, so I'm gonna try it. If you don't lick and subscribe right now, this puppy will be in your room tonight. What is up, guys? Petrify here. Welcome back to a brand new Arsenal video, and today's is very special because we're 1v1ing a developer. His name is ICT. He's the one that created the map Kitchen Chaos. Some of you guys really like that map, and a lot of you guys also kind of hate it as well. I'm like right in the middle. I like it and also hate it. Depends if I win. If I win, obviously I love the map. He's actually a moderator slash contributor. He like helps build certain things, build maps, etc. But I'm just gonna put him as a developer because I'm not gonna put contributor because that will just look weird. He does stream over on Mixer, so if you guys do have a Mixer account, you want to check him out. There's a link in the description down below to his Mixer. Make sure you guys go show some love and support to him if you guys would like to. There's a link in the description down below. I also have one more thing to say. I have a brand new banger Arsenal video up on my second channel right now. If you guys are lazy like me, all you got to do is click the top right white thing that pops up on the screen. Click that and it'll bring you straight to the video. There's also a link in the description down below if you guys like to be a little bit more simple. I am going to be uploading a lot more on the second channel, Arsenal, Bad Business, Fan of Forces a little bit as well. So if you guys are interested, there's a link in the description down below. Also, you can click the top right. But I'm going to go. Hopefully, you guys do enjoy this video. Peace out.
Oh, there we go.
Ooh. I definitely shot ya. Where in the world?
Where are you?
Where are you? Oh! What? Where? I'm so confused!
I don't know. I just saw you and I was like, alright.
Oh! I just might say sorry because I had to speed up the first match a little bit because if I keep the entire first match in, the video will be over 20 minutes long and I don't want that.
Oh, there we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay. And this is some real tea. I know, dude. Oh, come on. What? Oh, I got punished. Oh, I gotta stay away. Oh, I'm doing bad now. Dang it. Don't like this gun.
No.
Don't tell me you spawn very quickly. Okay. That was weird. The other spawn was like wild. I'm in pain now. No. Now he's tied with me.
No.
Oh, dang, that was close.
Yes. I shot, dude. Shot, dude. As soon as I seen your arm, I shot. It didn't register.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
One downside to this map is that it gives you high spawns, which is annoying.
Yeah. Ah, I was faking it. Oof.
Ah.
Ah. PewDiePie Minecraft. No, let's not have that. Hey.
Dude, that gun's trash.
The shot. Being CSGO is more accurate. I don't understand. Are you using like a unlocker? It might be affecting it.
Uh-uh.
No?
No.
That's weird.
Oh, you didn't take the fake.
Oh. 10 HP.
What in the world? I was hearing footsteps completely different place, by the way. Literally, you were off to the other side of the map from what I was hearing.
Okay. You knew I was coming, okay.
I pre-fired one spot, you weren't there, so you had to went that way. Dude, the M60, man. Be trying.
Oh, there you are.
I didn't mean that. Okay. Your shotgun made me float the other direction. I had to sit there for so long. No.
That's a beautiful shooting right there.
The pain.
I actually didn't know where you spawned right there. Okay, guess my bullet doesn't want to register. Okay.
Oh my god.
All right.
Pain. Painful.
And this is where you make a comeback, right here. Alright, never mind, we're good. Oof. That could have been really bad for me.
That's some beautiful shooting right there. Oh my god. Can't do anything right now.
Oh! Underpass thing. The walkway thing. Thank God the M60 sucks, dude. Peekaboo. Oh, you weren't supposed to spawn there. What? You were supposed to spawn in the corner.
What?
I shot your hands.
Oh my god. Hitbox, please.
I shouldn't have looked away. No, not this gun, dude. I don't know why I did that. Why did I do that?
Oh, I saw your head.
I didn't know which way you were gonna go.
Dang, I can't do anything with this gun.
Please, thank God, dude. That was your chance to come back right there. I just had to get close or else I wasn't doing anything to you. What? You should not have launched that far. Please! Thank God, dude. No. Oh, GG.
I don't know what map I'll pick. I'll probably just pick Kitchen Chaos.
Kitchen Chaos for a map.
Yeah.
Yikes. All right. Before this third round starts, I want you guys to comment down below right now. Who do you think wins this last match? Me or ICT? Comment down below right now. All right, dude. My worst map.
All right,
never 1v1'd on this before ever.
I got your skin, apparently.
Got it? Good.
I'm completely stuck in the wall.
Oh, wow. Start with this gun.
I really am trying to force you to not get a certain spawn, but it might not work.
No, it won't work.
Center mass? One pump to the chest, you're not dead? What kind of BS
alien
is that? I didn't even know where you were, to be honest with you.
Oh my god, I'm doing awful.
Oh my god. I'll have to be honest with you.
Can't do anything with Luger. I hate the Luger.
god. No, it's not there anymore. No, dude, I just aimed at your head too. I just aimed at your head. No. I actually didn't think you would land on that.
Whoops, I actually dropped my knife in your back. I'm gonna lose. I hate the Luger and I'm stuck with it. I can't do anything. And he's using the range for his advantage too.
Yeah, that's how you play this map, sadly.
Okay.
Thought I was gonna try to get you a little bit scared pulling out my knife.
Yeah, I made this map green hex. But if I lose,
that's prevailed by the way.
No, like until Saturday, because I'm tilted a little bit. Oh, you're on Xbox, your rim? Cool. I don't use the Xbox though.
Will he come this way?
I don't
know.
Yes,
he will. Officially, the worst guns in the game.
Yeah, it's just.
Oh! How'd that not direct impact you?
I don't know.
And I was stuck inside burgers, dude. Why is that burger transparent, by the way? It's supposed to be like a moldy burger? It's like gray.
Oh, it's gray, just a color. I think it's supposed to be like a can lid or something.
Thank God. No. My spot.
Yeah, I gotta try harder for the stupid tournament.
Yeah, I never got replied to, so I'm not playing. You're talking about the one by Netherrax,
yeah.
Right?
No, yeah. Not Netherrax. It's by Aiden. With like Kaneko Kid hosting it. Sorry for the guy.
I thought Nather was helping, or was he not?
No, he's doing his own, I think.
Well, I never got a reply, so either he doesn't like me or it's full.
It was never in his. I'm not in that one. So.
Please? 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 Ooh, that was 70. Close. Oh, dear. I know where spawn I can constantly again. Make you spawn there. Okay. If I really want to make you spawn there every time.
I mean, sure, but it's not going to mean anything because there's a way to get out of that.
That glow's got to go. I've seen you because of your glow.
Yeah. But you can see it through what? The wall or?
The wall, everything. It didn't switch off my new tube.
I wish that was switched off with the VIP.
Oh!
Yeah, I guess I made a mistake picking my map. I didn't know the glow was like that bad.
Yeah, that's why I was scared, because I thought you would be able to do this to me.
It only pops up if you see him, like, even if you're behind it. That should be a thing. That should have already been, like, constructed in the game. Like, if you can't see their glow, or they're behind something, it should
be spawned. But, I'm gonna be honest, I didn't even see you. I would have landed on you. I should have let myself land on you. Oh! Oh, okay, well,
okay.
Seed off of that. Probably would have been helpful. Don't you like this damage from this range? It's great. Okay.
Yeah.
It's not that great, apparently, since I had to reload for my last bullet.
Oh my god.
I shot you through the book, by the way.
I won, like, the first round, but he won the other one pretty well.
And I've never 1v1 on Dizzy before. I couldn't find you that whole time. I was waiting for you to peek from up top.
Oh my goodness.
I honestly was waiting for you to peek right, and you won it. And that was a flick there. Oh, sneaky guy. Oh. Thank God for apparently low gravity when you do that, so.
Oh, you made me stay afloat with that.
Yep.
game. That's why I can't consider Arsenal competitive, but people really want to push it there. I don't know why. It's not ready.
See, the thing is with that gravity thing, I feel like they keep that in the game so they can do their
rocket jump.
Yeah. And I feel like they can't fix that. So I just barely missed that and I'm mad. Oh, well.
Oh, God.
Please don't let me go down anymore, game!
Oh, no. Oh, no. Dude, I hate this. What? Oh, oh.
Now you don't.
Now, does that count? Or
I guess.
Since I was on my gold gun?
GG. You won.
GG.
Honestly,
this might be my best 1v1 map, other than Hillside.
Yeah, there's a lot of things to manipulate. The only problem with it is still, like, I wish they still did more for Arsenal. They still haven't done anything. I only heard about unusuals.
Oh, you would have been so mad if I played Hillside, so I decided not to choose it, because I would just sit up on top of the roof the whole time.
Yeah, roof control is the biggest thing for that guy. It sucks. I don't like Hillside. Yeah, I'll see you later, Petrify.
All right, see ya, dude. GG's.
GG.